Whenever I have leftover herbs that'll otherwise go bad, I like to preserve them to reduce my food waste. First, thoroughly wash and dry the herbs. Make sure to do this separately for each herb. Lay them flat onto a cutting board, trim or pluck the leaves, and roughly chop the herbs. Add them to an ice cube tray and drizzle with some olive oil. I eyeball it, but you can measure it out one by one. Put the cubes in the freezer, and now you have these flavor bombs for everyday cooking.